trail crew.
My saw was jammed. Dave Wood.
That'll work too.
Way better leader than Chuck Son. They're gonna remember this ride, Dave.
I tell you what, too, like Gus, this like being short is definitely not an advantage.
Well,
long leg.
I got this bike lowered.
Yeah,
makes a huge difference. You have a lowering link, don't you?
No, it's in the standard. It's not a lowering link.
Oh.
I mean.
Shit. I saw that happen.
Ugh.
There you go.
The 3? Okay.
Yeah.
Foot peg caught. Stop me right in a bad place. Exactly. Thank you. up.
Locking it, man.
This might give perspective how steep this is. This one's a foot peg grabber too. I think I'm gonna kick it out. Okay. What are you doing way up there? You're on the 10th floor, I'm on the 9th floor.
Not cutting any switchbacks, I'll tell you that.
That could be good. Just, you know, when you're looking up slope like this, it just looks like you're looking on flat ground.
No, you take a picture, you can't even tell.
Thank you. rock. Awkward. Got long legs. With long legs, he's... Don't you wish you were taller? Don't you wish you were taller? Amazing. Thank you. Alright, you got it. You got it, I'll just do it.
That is an epic trail. It's probably the best, right up there with the last good one you took me on.
You know, when Chuck's not around, we always show you the good stuff, huh?
Exactly.
That was awesome.
All right.
It was good.
Good, okay.
It was fun.
All right.
Tiring, but...
Different than anything you've experienced before?
Oh, yeah.
All right. Was that like bucket list stuff?
I was getting
Absolutely.